So I am heading to Taco Bell right now to pick up an order. I was gonna try to do the wings because today, the day I'm filming this, it's the last day to get the wings. But of course, the two Taco Bells near me don't have the wings. So I'm getting some other new stuff along with nachos and all that. So I will check in with you when I pick up the bag. Secured, and I am heading to the park now to eat the food. Cannot wait to try all this new stuff. Some of it's old, some of it's new, whatever. Can't wait to eat it. So I'm back with the food. I got a tropical strawberry freeze. Wow, that's good. I got the chalupa craving box with the chicken chalupa, the burrito, and soft taco, and then cinnamon twist. I guess I need to move that over there. Napkins right there. I got the grilled cheese burrito, and then in the other one I got some more cinnamon twist, which I don't know why I got double cinnamon twist, but whatever. The nachos. And then another burrito and two of the Cinnabon Delights. Can never go wrong with their Cinnabon Delights. Okay, so let's go ahead. Okay, yeah, I forgot to change a lot of that. I sure hope that you put potatoes in this, because I asked for potatoes. Put potatoes in it. Okay. Which burrito is this? I don't know. But it has to be one of the newer ones. So this is the one of the new veggie burritos. Something, I don't know. But let's not eat all of it at once. I'm going to do the nachos. I like the nacho cheese. I haven't had their actual nacho chips before. There goes the bag. Be right back. I'll go ahead and throw this out right now.
love their nacho cheese. I'm guessing that they brought the grilled cheese burrito back because it at one point was off the menu. I'm pretty sure I got potatoes in that as well. I'm gonna try that burrito dipped in the nacho cheese. Which you really can't go wrong with. He didn't add chipotle sauce like I asked, whatever. So the only difference between the chipotle cheddar and the regular is that it has chipotle sauce on it. Spicy chipotle sauce, and it doesn't have sour cream, which is what I was trying to do, but oh well. Let's try the grilled cheese burrito. With this, I got potatoes in it. It is very greasy. Okay. It's not too bad. And I guess this is just a regular burrito. I was gonna get the veggie, the vegan one, but the guy was being an asshole. So, yeah. The guy was being a real asshole, trying to rush me with me, like, well, you should have placed it in the mobile order. Like, shut the fuck up. No, I was paying in cash, so shut up. There's probably going to be some food that I don't eat. Oh well. I just recently, when I'm filming this, I just recently figured out a new setup for the podcast. So that will be in the third episode, the new setup. Like, it'll be in the same area. It's just a different, like, setup for the seating and everything. Nachos. Eat the last cinnamon delay. Try forcing it, but I will eat the no, I'm not trying to force it. Sorry, Soft Taco, for not eating you. These really aren't filling, so I can eat them. And did you guys know that they're vegan? Didn't I know that? That's it. I hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to thumbs up in the section down below. Don't forget to comment down below any video ideas you want me to do. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and ring that bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new video. Bye, guys. Love you.